transition and ecosystem development. We actually run at Mayo a three-site program. Mayo Clinic has Rochester, Mayo Clinic has Arizona, Mayo Clinic, Florida. And one of our teams went through the qualifying round, and they're from Florida. So Mayo Clinic Florida is going to lead us off. They're doing this remotely because they qualified about 24 hours ago for the event. So it's super, super great. So they are sidelines, and are we ready?
Are you guys ready to hear us?
Yeah, we can hear you. Can you hear us? Are we on the big screen?
Yeah, ready to hear.
Whenever you're ready, hit it.
Let me ask you a question. Raise your hand if you have difficulties to focus at your workspace because of noise around you. We are not alone. Do you know that anyone in an open office could be more productive if only they could have some more science? In our market analysis, about 75% of employees indicate that they need science. And they are right. Because according to recent research, if you can hear someone talking while you're working, your productivity drops by up to 66%. That translates to an average loss of $34,000 per worker, and in the EU alone, noise pollution costs employers more than $40 billion per year. What we need is science. And not only because noise is wasting your money, it is a global health issue too. Office noise increases heart attacks, cholesterol, hypertension, and stress. What we need is science. And we have created Silence. Silence is the first product that creates a private office space right at the desk, by providing noise cancellation for both the user as well as for their colleagues next to them. Silence creates privacy, increases productivity, and improves health for your employees. Silence combines ultrasound waves with noise canceling technology. The inaudible ultrasound moves the air in a predictable way, canceling sound at precisely calculated locations without having to rely on heavy, restrictive noise canceling headphones. All of this in a device that is small enough to fit in a ceiling panel above the workspace. The team behind Silence is created by two scientists, an engineer, and a business development expert. And we are backed by a strong advisory board made up by the technology experts from MIT and the University of North Korea. Silence is good for you, and it will save you money. Let's create science. Join us at Silence Club.
That was fantastic. Okay, Walleyes, do you have some questions?
Hit the button on the mic. So what do you want from us?
Are you hit the button?
So what are you looking for?
They want to know what you're looking for from the investment.
We're looking for an investment to develop the technology further and to develop the actual prototype so we can demonstrate this product to the people and to the customers.
So
we're looking for an investment of about $10,000 to run the first prototype, and a second investment later on of up to $300,000 to get a few prototypes built for a pilot study.
So love the technology question. Over the last decade or two, when workspaces have been increasingly targeted to be open, have people collaborating, you're going in the opposite direction. How do you expect businesses that have been moving in the opposite direction to where you're going? What conversations have you had with businesses with lots of employees in open space that might be interested in the problem that you identify?
Yeah. Sorry, we can't really not do it.
So I'm repeating it for you. The question is, a lot of businesses have been trending towards this open workspace environment. They want to know what conversations you've had with them about why they should be transitioning towards this privacy technology.
So, the productivity drops up to 66%. So that means that workers are going to be less efficient. Also, like if you have more privacy in an open office space, you can fit more people, it will be more profitable because you will need less rooms.
And we have talked to some people that actually indicated that they do like the interaction that you get. So therefore, our product can actually be switched on and off at demand. So you don't necessarily be isolated all the time. You can turn yourself off, as it were, turn the rest of the group off so that you can focus on your own work. And then when you do need to have that interaction, you can just turn it off for a while.
Strategy number one, that is going to be a business to business, and it's going to be around $2,000, and then for the customer. And then we're going to move to the strategy number two, that is a business to consumer, that is going to be more affordable, that is going to be around $800.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.